Hello students, today we will learn our 9th chapter Soham's Ball from our Bal Bharati textbook. In this lesson, we will learn some magical words like thank you, please, sorry, excuse me, and may I. This is a conversation between Sam, Soham, and Mr. Mane. He is Sam, he is Soham. And he is Mr. Mane. Now, look, listen and read aloud with me. Soham and Sam are playing football. Sam kicks the ball. It goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Now, look at the picture. Two boys are playing football. And one of them is Sam and kicks the ball and ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Let's see what happens next.
Sam asks for the ball. Excuse me, may I have the ball please?
Sure, here it is. Now look at the picture, student. Here, one boy came to take a ball. His name is Sam. And Sam asks very politely and used some magical words like excuse me, may I, and please. And you know what happens? Mr. Mane gave him ball. Let's see what happens next. After some time, again the ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Now, Soham asks for the ball. Give me the ball.
No, I won't, said Mr. Mane. Now look at the picture. Again, after some time, ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. But this time, Soham went to take a ball. And unlike a Sam, he asks very rudely, give me the ball. But this time, Mr. Mane said, no, I won't. Why does Mr. Mane say no? How is Soham feeling? How is Mr. Mane feeling? Soham tries again. Uncle, may I have the ball please? How does the Mr. Mane feel now? Look at the first picture. Here, Soham asks very rudely to Mr. Mane for his ball. So Mr. Mane becomes very angry and he said no. But again, Soham tries and use our magical words. That is, may I and please. He asks, uncle, please give me the ball. And this time, Mr. Mane feels very happy and he returns his ball. Thank you, said Soham. Now look at the picture. The Soham is very happy and he said thank you to Mr. Mane. Here he used our magical word, thank you. What we learned from the lesson? First, be polite with everyone and do not make same mistake again and again. Say sorry when you make a mistake and don't repeat them. Say thank you when you receive something. Say please when you want something. I hope you understand this lesson. Now read this lesson by your own. And now I will use my magic word. Thank you, students. Please share and subscribe.